Focus our eyes upon our God. who is the Father of all, that our Lord Jesus Christ, that God the Father, is perfect Father that we could just think of. Lord, I just thank you. We just want to thank you for being a Father to all of us. Even for those who have no opportunity, have not even seen their Father or even to be with their Father. And yet, Lord, in all those years, God, you stand as a great and perfect Father to them. You have said that in your word, God, that you are a Father to the fatherless. You are a Father who is perfect. A Father who loves your love upon all of us. And that's why this morning we just want to thank you, Lord, for being a Father to all of us. And I just pray, God, that this morning we will just continuously, Lord, feel that love that you have shown to all your children. That no matter and how difficult our life in the past and even some struggles that we face today, we know that our Father, the perfect Father, the loving Father, is always on our side. And that's why we're grateful, God. We thank you that we can call you Abba, Father, our Daddy, that you are a great Dad indeed in this world. And that's why we thank you. We thank you that we can feel the Father's love in our hands, in our hearts right now. And I just pray, God, that even for those who are longing for fatherly love, I pray, God, that today, Lord, that right at this time, Lord, we can just feel your Father's love. I pray that you would fill us today and just shower us with your love and your understanding, your forgiveness, God, and your plan for all of us. Your plan is always perfect. Your plan is always for our good, not to harm us, Lord. Even in times of discipline, even in times of difficult moments, God, that you allowed in our life, we know that it's your purpose, oh God, for us to go through those circumstances so that we can just feel that your love has never changed. Your love for all of us is still the same yesterday, today, and forever, oh God. And we thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your forgiveness, oh God. Thank you, Lord, even for healing our disease, oh God. Thank you, God, for your provision, oh God. Thank you, Lord, for not abandoning us, oh God. Even in times that we are trying to turn our back on you, you never, never turn your back on us because you love us so much, oh God. And that's why we thank you, Jesus. Whenever we pray, God, that Father in heaven, hallowed be your name, God. It's just, Lord, an expression of how much we love you, Lord. We want to adore you. We want to give the highest praise. We want to give the glory and honor, especially, Lord, today that even the entire world are celebrating the Father's Day. I pray that they would see, Lord, that you are indeed the great and perfect Father, oh God. So, Lord, I just thank you. I just thank you for loving us, oh God, for forgiving us, Lord, for blessing us, Lord, with many things, even unexpected blessings, and because you are so good, you are so generous, you are so kind. And I just thank you, Lord, for everything. Hallelujah, Jesus. Yes, Lord, our Father, hallowed be your name, oh God. We give you praise. We give you glory. Let us give God the praise that he deserves. As children of God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus.